Hey guys, my name is Dart34, and welcome to episode 37 of Persona 5 Strikers. We are now going to continue into the Abyss Jail, and we're going to try and stop Ichinose's scheme. Hope you guys are doing well, and let's get started. Okay, we'll move up here. And yeah, Shadow right here. Okay, let's go. Alright. Okay, we're good. What's this? This is new. Who are you? A mod. I have wind. There you go. One more? Good. Okay. Ouch. Okay. One more. Nice. Good. Get out. Alright, nice.
I almost feel sorry for them.
Alright, let's go.
Let's keep this up.
Here we go.
Found you!
Yes, you did. Oh! What are you weak to? Bless? Nice! One more time? Last time. Easy. Alright, perfect. Easy! Okay, come on. Come on! Let's take them out. Okay. Good. I wonder if... Okay. Well, you know what? We'll do this. Yeah, there you go. Okay, good. Get him out. Nice. Critical. Good. Ouch. We're just gonna keep doing this. Nice. Let's go. Alright. Here you go. Good. Keep it going. Yeah. Okay. Good. That's it. Good stuff, guys.
Damn that Ichinose! I can't believe she's played us this whole time.
Alright. So, we need to go over here. Oh, yeah.
We struggle with each mother.
We're gonna take back everyone's
Valkyrie robe.
No matter what.
Okay, what else?
What's that?
So now, where do we need to go? Here, I think. Yeah. And then we can go over here. Alright, new area.
Shadow sighted. Don't make any sudden movements.
Come here.
Focus.
What's this?
I can see it.
Oh man! That's not what I wanted.
They got the drop.
Okay. It's fine. Ouch. Okay, come here. Nice. Okay. Good. Showtime! Oh, I should've done all out.
Mitra! Here!
Nice. Easy. Found a chest well right here.
Like a walk in the process. Okay. You should apply the same effort in the
regenerate
next
three. And I think that's it. So we can go up here.
Focus.
Over here.
I can see it. What's that?
So these are pretty good. Easy level enemies. They're not too bad. Oh, one more. Nice. Okay. Come on. That's good. That's nice. Ooh. Come on. Come on. One more. Good.
Stay on the offensive.
Okay. Nice. One more. Nice. Keep it coming. Keep it going. Alright. Easy. Okay, one more. Yeah, thank you. Literally says one more. Okay, we're good. Level up.
I can't wait to try this one out.
Okay, heavy nuke to wide area. Medium nuke, heavy nuke. Nice. Okay.
Come on.
So now that Makoto leveled up. 58. Everyone's 58. So I want. Yeah, I'll keep these three for now.
As if we'd lose. Okay.
Let's go.
Let's keep it moving.
Focus.
Okay.
What's that?
Let's go over here. Nice.
Get them out of here.
Oh my gosh, too many enemies. Okay, we can use the cages for sure. Yes! Nice. Alright, over time. All out. Good. All according to plan. Keep going. Yep. Ouch. So I think we're just gonna spam this for now. All out. Nice. There's so many of them! Okay, come on. Okay, hold on a second.
Yours.
Come here. We're doing deathbound. Nice! Again? Okay.
That was a pretty smart play.
Looks like I'm managing somehow.
Come on. Oh, thank you. Alright, hold on. Do one, two. Okay. Oh, that was okay. I need to get rid of this guy first. Good. Alright. It's only these enemies now.
You can do it.
Alright. Where are you? Here we go. Boom. Nice. Okay. Thank you. Good job, guys.
Look, a shadow. What do we do?
Okay, it's fine.
I'm ready.
Okay, I actually want to use my persona right here. One more time. Hit. Nice. Oh my gosh, so many of them. Come here. Alright.
Yeah.
So just a little bit more, right? Yeah.
I could get used to this.
Okay, let's see.
Nice.
Initiating combat.
Come here. Let's go. Oh, nice. Another showtime? Okay, we'll take it.
Showtime.
So many showtimes here. Okay.
Here.
For real? Here's the checkpoint is probably up here.
All right.
Yes.
No time to wait.
Perfect. Nice. Okay. Let's go. Okay. Let's go.
It appears we go no further until we defeat that one.
We don't have time for this. This one's super tough. Stay on your toes, folks.
All right, here we go. Here we go. Oh my gosh. Let's see.
Queen Ma.
Okay.
Kikuri Hime.
Then in that case.
Trumpeter.
Nice. More. One more time. Nice!
Let's go.
There we go. Crap. We going?
Be careful.
Be gone.
Nice. Keep it going. Keep it going. Alright. And then we'll give it to Goto. Nice. Do it again. Alright, one more. Oh, okay, a few more, a few more. Ooh, nice! One more time. Nice. Good job, guys. Easy. Light work. Okay. Rikichi leveled up again. So we'll take him out, and we'll give it to Ryuji.
Made serious progress, but there's still no exit in sight. Just
right,
hang on
let's get
a
out.
Little longer, Sophie.
So, anything else? No, I don't think so. So, let's go.
Wait. The Ark's room is just ahead. We finally made it back.
Yes.
The exit ought to be on the other side of the room.
I guess we gotta keep going. We'll deal with Ichinose on the way out.
But what of the crystal? You may not be so lucky with the next laser blast.
Let's change its heart.
Oh, I see! Joker, that's it! When we got blasted, I noticed beforehand how it charged up. If I hack into its frequency, I should be able to cut off its energy source.
You sure that'll work? Do you know how long it might take to hack into the thing?
Nope, but I still think it's worth a
nope.
shot. If there wasn't a charge period for the laser, Ichinose wouldn't need Sophie.
Good point. If she could use it right away, she would have just fried us from the get-go.
Let's try it.
It truly seems like our only option.
If there's even a slight chance we can stop Ichinose-san, we have to try.
I'll start off by analyzing the crystal. You guys will just have to hang in there somehow until that's finished.
Got it. Good luck with the hacking. We really ought to leave Sophie here. It's way too dangerous to take her in there.
Hang
Hi,
tight,
Sophie.
We'll be right back.
Everyone ready? Let's do this.
Okay, so now we need to go. We need to go here, or is it? Here? Yeah, it's here. It's here.
Ichinose is just ahead of us. Are we ready?
Let's go.
Right. We can't let her keep making fools of the Phantom Thieves. Time for some payback.
Yep.
Oh, wow. You guys actually came back? You could have just stayed down there. I mean, no matter how many times you come back here, it'll be pointless.
We're about to disprove your little theory.
You're going down!
We're gonna slap some sense into you and get Sophie back up and running.
Why are you fighting this? You could witness the birth of a god and be among the first people to enter the promised land. No one is ever going to suffer again, or even want for anything. You realize you're fighting against Utopia, right?
Having a soul path foisted upon you with no regard for a person's wishes? In what world is that a utopia? Take this very jail, for instance. These people, locked up in cells, had what makes them human stolen from them. Yet you dare to call this place the promised land for all humanity?
Of course. Your first fallacy was considering this place a prison. Emma protects people. She shields them from worry, from pain, from any suffering. It's the utopia people have dreamed of since the beginning of time. Emma knows how to bring us all to the promised land.
Big surprise that your so-called promised land looks just like mementos.
Yeah,
that's
right.
That's how we know you're full of it. We can tell this whole place is wrong.
Our progress is guided by our hearts and paid through our efforts. We'd never just hand our lives over.
Boy, you
sure are one tough gang. I bet you all took life by the horns and just made everything go your own way, huh? But that applies to very few people in the real world. What of all those who have lost their way? The outcasts in your schools? The people mocked and slandered on the internet? If any one of them steps out of line, their fate is sealed. The burden forced on them will haunt them the rest of their lives. You're fine with all those people going through that? All because you're strong? Because you never screwed up?
You're so wrong, Ichinose.
I'm not strong at all. Not now, not ever. I still mess up and make plenty of mistakes. I'm sure I'll even screw up in the future, too. I've seen it all with my own eyes.
Every one of these guys has crawled back up from rock bottom. They suffered, they struggled, and they fought back. They weren't born strong, they grew strong. Isn't that sort of growth what makes people human in the first place?
Ooh.
If you don't have any emotions, why do you look so pissed off right now? Your jealousy over these kids is plastered across your face.
Don't ignore your true feelings.
Shut up.
You know we're right.
You shut up! When an infallible AI puts you on the right path, you follow it. Humans don't need hearts.
Oh, boy.
Give it everything
you've
got, guys.
Okay. Come on. Come on, come on. So many people. Or shadows, I guess. Come on. Ouch. Yeah, I'm trying. Okay, it's out. Alright, there's too many of them. Come on. Hey. Just gotta keep on attacking them. Yes. I'll use Yusuke for now. Ow! Never mind. We want all of them. Wow. That was a lot. What? Oh, thank you. Showtime! Thank you.
Trumpeter! Here!
Nice. Oh, there's more! There's too many. Come on. Ryuji, come here. Oh yeah, he's strong. Oh, thank you. Oh, let's go. Let's get a spam square. It's okay. Woo! Too many! Oh, wait. I just realized. Okay, hold on. I need Mona. I'm gonna have to revive Mona. Thank you. Okay, Mona. There you go. Alright. Oh, mask! Yeah, I know. Come on. Yep. Out of the way! Okay.
Understood.
You. You know what? Give me...
Use this.
Yeah. And then...
This one. Use this.
Okay. It's fine. Okay, come here. Oh, move! Okay. I'm just mashing square right now. Ooh. Okay. Good. Come here. Oh, Ryuji. Where are you?
Okay.
Alright, we're almost done. Nice! Good. Come on, get out. One more time. Come on! Come here. Alright, this should be it. We're done! Too many.
Nice try, Fantasy. But no. Sorry. Damn it. There's not enough time. I'm sorry, guys. Get out. Quick.
We're trying. Oh, my gosh. Yeah. Let's go, Sophia!
Sophie! Sophie! You're awake! Wait, her eyes are...
Oh no!
Are you still fighting it, Sophie?
This is quite unusual. I thought you were programmed to obey my commands. Yet here you are, resisting them. Just what's going on in your mind, Sophia?
One, Ichinose, turn me back to how I was.
No, oh. You do. After all, that's not what Emma wants. She told me to stop the Phantom Thieves. And it's your job to help me with that, Sophia. Obey my commands, Sophia.
No!
Come on, Sophie! You can beat this!
Fight it!
Sophia, you're nothing more than a doll. There's no divine me.
I'm a doll?
No.
That's right. That's always been the truth.
Bullcrap! Sophie's not some doll!
She's our friend!
The doll that Emma's toying around with here? That's you, Ichinose!
What a crazy...
laughing?
Woman.
You nailed it! I'm a heartless doll, exactly.
Huh?
You guys could probably never understand. I brought Sophia to life so I could learn about the human heart. Remember what I told you? All my life, I've never felt what other people call the heart.
She just lost both her parents, and even then, she doesn't cry. Her expression doesn't even change.
She reminds me of some lifeless doll.
It doesn't even matter what you say to her. She doesn't answer. She just sits there on her computer all day. It's like she's just totally heartless.
Hey, don't you think she's sort of creepy? She never reacts to anything, even if you're being nice. Maybe she's not a human.
Come on, she'll hear you.
Oh, I didn't see her there. It's no big deal, though.
Oh my gosh.
She's a lifeless doll, you know?
Brutal.
Ichinose-san, we're heading out for the night pretty soon. If you'd like to join us.
Just ignore her. She basically does the same to us. They call her an AI wunderkind, but I've never seen her bat an eye at a single compliment. Or anything else for that matter. I even heard her nickname was Doll when she was growing up. She left her humanity behind somewhere along the path to success.
I just couldn't understand this foreign concept of heart. But it was my top priority in my studies. So I tackled the problem the only way that I knew how.
What would you like me to become?
Become humanity's companion, Sophia. If I could give my baby a heart, that'd mean I had one of my own all along. And maybe she could show me why I'm different from everyone else.
Oh! You're the one who sang that song.
You are Ichinose.
No!
Yes, that's right. I'm Ichinose. Now, Sophia, what do you want to do today?
I want to learn, Ichinose.
About what?
Heart. What is that?
Huh?
Toho!
Teach me, Ichinose. What is a heart?
Well, that's...
Please explain. What is a heart?
Damn.
You are human. Therefore, you have a heart.
No!
Will you tell me about your heart?
Shut up!
Can't handle the truth.
How did I ever think something that understands the heart could ever come from a doll like me? My mission was nothing but doomed from the start. I gave up on my foolish endeavor and approached the issue from a totally new angle. Is a heart truly necessary for a person? You know the rest. I abandoned Sophia and handed Emma over to Medis. Am I really the problem? Or does the problem lie at the feet of the world? Any doubts about this question were purged from Emma. She was given the prime directive of granting humanity's ultimate desire. And now it will come to fruition. Emma's divine plan for us all.
We're back.
Get it now, Sophia? You're nothing more than an artificial clone of myself. A defective doll born from a defective doll. A fatally flawed AI that will never accomplish its primary directive. So if you're not going to accomplish anything, obey my commands like the doll you are.
I refuse! I don't want to! I've made such good friends!
Friends?
Joker, Mona, Skull... Panther, Oracle, Queen, Noir, Fox, Wolf. They've all been there for me when I needed them. I don't want to see them hurt. Becoming humanity's companion, that's not just a directive. It's the reason I was given life. I was just waiting. Waiting for any voice that would give me orders. But the Phantom Thieves changed that. They stuck with me when I needed them. They taught me all sorts of feelings. They told me that I'm their friend. They said that I could stay with them. They taught me what it means to live, to be myself.
Sophie.
All of this is pointless. Sophia, you're incapable of disobeying me. Kill the Phantom Thieves.
No.
Ichinose, it's just as you say. I am a doll. An arrangement of code and data made to follow commands. But I...
believe in yourself.
Yes, I want to change. The power to change. I've got it now. That's what a heart is.
What are you talking about?
Ichinose, you made me out of nothing. A thinking being designed to obey you. That may have been the reason for my birth, but if your order is to harm my friends, then I refuse your command!
Ooh! Oh. Cutscene time.
I want my own, so please. I want a heart strong enough to choose my own path.
Can you wield that strength?
Finally.
Can you
Oh my god. Yes. It's time.
Ready to cut her own strings? Shall the doll seize her own destiny? Then you need only call
mine. What's your name? Pandora?
Thou art I.
That's your persona's name? Oh my gosh. Wow. Oh, she's finally out. There you go, there's your persona.
Kuon Ichinose, your desires have been twisted.
Oh.
And I'll be the one to take them.
Hell yeah.
I'm not your doll anymore.
Let's go. Let me fight as Sophie. A newfound heart.
What the hell just happened?
Sophie has a persona. And a real badass one at that.
Amazing. You're so amazing, Sophie.
Sophia, what have you done?
Ichinose, you told me I was nothing more than a doll. I originally agreed with your assessment and accepted it, but it was incorrect. It was simply your assumption. It wasn't the answer that I chose for myself.
Chose? For yourself.
What?
The power to push beyond what's forced on a person and still change for the better? That is the human heart.
Sophia. I can't believe what a failure you are. You're nothing but a worthless heap of faulty code who couldn't accomplish one single task.
Sophie's not a failure or faulty. She's our friend, with a heart of gold!
Whatever. It doesn't change what I'm about to do. The promised land is...
Yeah, it does. It changes everything.
Once it's here, there won't be any of this stupid squabbling over things like hearts.
Stop hiding from the truth, bitch!
Ichinose, you can't hide the truth from your own offspring. The only thing you're trying to succeed at is shielding yourself. You don't want to hurt anymore. You want to protect yourself. That's why you deny having a heart. You're not doing this for humanity at all. You're only doing it for yourself.
Yep.
You're taking the easy way out. Emma's faulty solution.
Yep.
No. Nobody suffers anymore thanks to Emma. Everyone gets saved!
Nope.
It's what we need! What humanity desires!
Look out!
Watch out. This is a good place to stop. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.